scrambled in a very quick way to somehow get our education system going while tremendous challenges of COVID were there. And we started a TV school, TV channel exclusively devoted to education. We started a radio school and so on and so forth. But we also discovered, while we were launching courses online in the universities and in some schools, we discovered a huge digital divide in the country. There were a lot of areas in the country which had no internet connectivity. And this became evident as we tried to introduce more and more digital solutions. So one of the things that we are hoping the Ministry of IT and we on our own are going to expand the reach of internet technology so that digital education is made available to the maximum number of people in Pakistan. We also started a distance learning wing in our ministry. And there is a huge potential of technology that is available now for education. Now it is entirely possible to, and my favorite phrase, leapfrog over so many traditional burdens and traditional hurdles, and through technology, take education to the remotest of areas, and quality education to the remotest of areas. For example, a village school through a smart board, or through a tablet, or through a computer, can access the best learning tools all over the world. Lectures can be given remotely, which are of high quality. So while the student is learning, the teacher in the village school is also learning. So there is a tremendous potential for, especially for countries like Pakistan, there's a huge potential of technology transforming.
ये तमाम तर तफसीलात हैं जो कि हमने आपको बताई. अगर वीडियो अच्छी लगी तो आप लाइक कर सकते हैं. इसके अलावा अगर आपका कोई भी सवाल है इम्तिहान मैट्रिक इंटर के हवाले से सप्लीमेंट्री जो भी आपका सवाल है तो कमेंट कर सकते हैं. इसके अलावा इस वीडियो को अपने दोस्तों के साथ ज़रूर शेयर करें ताकि सबको इस इन्फॉर्मेशन के बारे में पता चल सके. व्हाट्सएप पर, फेसबुक पर ज़रूर शेयर करें. अल्लाह हाफिज़ दोस्तों. पाकिस्तान जिंदाबाद.